Hey guys, the new Boku no Hero season is just 2 days away. Are you as excited as I am? Shinsou is finally coming back. Poor guy, they really had him benched for so many arcs. Anyway, a new anime season is beginning and so we must decide what we're going to watch this spring. Follow me on Instagram where I'll be making some polls on this season's anime and sharing results. Also, I'll be discussing the new BNHA episode when it comes out. We can talk about it in the comments. The link to my Instagram is in the description box, but you can also find me at Chinami-chan. Hope you like this one. Subscribe if you do. On with the tea. And that's all you have to do. That's all? Yep, I never knew there was such secret. What secret are you talking about? I just told you how to tie your shoes. Yeah, but like you do it weird. I do? You totally do it weird. You think so too, Midoriya? I'm not Midoriya, right? He's been insisting we just call him by his hero name for a while now. He's in one of those phases, kind of awkward face. Super laughing faces. Is Deku here then? I feel like a mother playing pretend with his child, kind of smiling face. No. What? You got a new hero name? I'm not sure I'd call myself a hero. Hero in training. You know what he means. Come on Deku, don't be so hung up on the details, kind of face. I do know what he means. I just think you guys would consider me to be more of a villain. Well, now that's a really weird thing for Deku to say, kind of face. Maybe he has a really high fever, kind of face. Deku, are you feeling okay? Guys. I feel like something great is about to happen. Superstar died faces odd anticipation. We're dealing with a situation here, Mina. Maybe it has to do with the situation, thoughtful face. My senses are beeping like crazy. I sense tea. So, what's the situation? Deku seems to be delusional. I'm not Deku, you damn nerd. What? I've been writing to you for the past 2 hours and you've been ignoring me. And now I find you here all chatty with these extras. ... Needy much? OMG, he did not just say that, kind of face. I think he did, kind of face. Well, finally someone said it. ... Who are you? You are not Deku. Why do you have his phone? Have you done something to him? I've already told you I'm not Deku. I'm Dabi. Again? Yes, OMG, I was hoping it would be you. I'm so happy right now. My senses were right, kind of face. ... Mina, tone it down. Why do you have Deku's phone? Did you take him? Not at all. I was just eating at Burger Queen and bumped into someone with a hoodie. Both our phones fell. We had the same model. We must have gotten them confused and picked each other's up. He then ran away pretty quickly. Rather suspicious if I say so myself. And I'm a villain. Oh yeah, that's because Deku has been visiting Burger Queens and ordering the kids' menu to get the new exclusive toy. And he's been going in disguise because he is a bit embarrassed to ask for the kids' menu out loud. He does stuff like that more often than not, kind of face. The new exclusive Hawks toy? Yeah, that one. How did you know? ... Reasons. Why are we wasting time with this chit-chat? Dabi, how have you been? Did you get my messages? It's been so long, kind of face. What messages? If you mean when we were in the middle of battle and you pointed at two of your people and said see how they look at each other, that's a ship, then yes. I got them, regretfully. Mina, what have we discussed about this? You told me not to take selfies during fights. I've been selfieless for 2 months already. Do you know how hard it is, kind of crying faces? I told you not to get distracted with the villains during fights. Someone has to teach him how to ship. I mean, blonde girl is clearly insane for Deku and I doubt statue guys knows anything about relationships. He's got no one, this poor baby, kind of face. Can I just please get my phone back? Wait, doesn't Deku have a ton of hero information in his phone? Can't access it? Of course you can't. Even I can't access that beep. He has every single app locked with a different password and it's all hero facts. And he changes them often. Actually, how could you even open his phone? We have the same password. That's strange. His main password is his current obsession's birthday. And right now he's obsessed with that chicken hero. Beeping stood me up on training today to go look for that toy. Enough with the chit-chat. Dabi, you want your phone back? Show me what you've learned. You know what I'm talking about, kind of excited face. So, ships, make me proud, super kind of cute loving face. Give us the tea. Come on, start spilling the ships. What is taking you so long? Why is there no sigh emoji? I know, right? I seriously need one for just about every single conversation I have with a certain electric type annoyed face. Pika Pi, yeah you. First ship. Fine. Todoroki, I was wrong about you and Porcupine Boy. Damn right you were wrong. You can do better than that. Excuse me? Yes, we are in agreement, smiling face. So I think you are with Bird Boy. Dot 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 to call me? Wait. Give me reasons. That time we kidnapped Porcupine Boy in the woods. They were very in sync. Dot dot dot. Well, I for one am flattered. You're wrong. I'm with Momo. Who's that? Me. The one who can create stuff. Dot dot dot. A girl? Yes, a girl. Todoroki, why are you always shipped with the guys? Half of Class B ships you with Deku super crying face because they actually know you're with me. You're with a girl? I'm straight. Why is that so surprising? I thought it was genetic. What? Nothing. Okay, your first ship is wrong, but not to be worried. We have more chances. Everybody makes mistakes, kind of emoji. On to the next one. I still believe in Deku by hospital bed supremacy. OMG, you're writing in ship super proud and excited faces. He's done nothing to prove otherwise. Yeah, if anything, I think he even broke his record for broken months last month. This guy might just bring about his own demise, kind of face. Bit, I believe Deku is having an affair with Porcupine Boy. Faces that are trying very very hard to contain the laughter. Ha 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 ha. Bakugou, you're the other woman. Ha 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 ha. Shut the beep up, electric dunce. I'm not second to a bed, you stupid flamethrower. Are you talking to me? I think he's talking to me. Reasons, please. You pointed at them all the time during battles. Guilty super smiling face of a bakudeku shipper. And he just got all dramatic over him not answering for 2 hours. And his texts to Deku are very suggestive of a relationship. Dot dot dot. Yes. I will need a full report on those texts. Dot dot dot. You tell her anything and I'll make 100% sure our next battle is your last. Don't worry. Kachin. You're dead. Okay, one of two. That's still better than last time. Next ship. Yes. So last time I thought this Momo girl was with Grape Guy. I now know I was wrong. A man can dream. Because he's definitely with earphones girl. Dot dot dot. You don't mean me, right? Yeah, you. Dot dot dot. I've always thought this, Dabi, but indeed you are a man of true wisdom. Ha 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 ha. Denki, you shouldn't be laughing. You and Mineta, ha 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 ha. I will murder you, Denki. This is pure entertainment popcorn galore. I'm guessing I got it wrong? Too wrong. For future reference, shipping any of us with Mineta is basically offensive. Ouch. You earned that title, really annoyed face, because you're such a pervert. So the Grape Guy's alone? Yes. But he's always clinging to one of you. That is called invasion of personal space. I'd call it harassment. So, Grape Guy by trash can? Now you're getting at super smiling faces. That's a ship I can get behind of. Clap 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 clap. Clap 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 clap. You know, Dabi, not only are you getting better at this, but I think you're actually getting into it too, super smiling face, because we're like super friends now. You scream at me in the battles. Difficult not to pay attention. Tell me about it. This is my everyday life, kind of face. I'm gonna go now. Deku wrote to me from my phone to exchange them back. OWW, I wanted some more ships. Wait, if that was an option, why didn't you just call your phone? This is just dawning on me, kind of face. Dot dot dot. Bye. Deku is a flying. Dot dot dot. He's so getting into this super hard-eyed faces because we have a new shipper. Meanwhile, Deku with Dabi's phone. Hey Kachin, I'm shopping for groceries. Do you need anything for tonight's dinner? I think everybody wanted to have katsudon. Dot dot dot. Okay, I wanted to have katsudon. You'll make it right, super cute face of a grinning Deku that lets him get away with anything. Dot dot dot. Did you hit your head? You could just say no, super crying faces galore. Who are you? Oh, come on, you don't have to take it that far, Kachin. I am not Kachin. Whoever that is. Are you sure this is your phone? What? OMG. I'm so sorry. I was at a Burger Queen's looking for the limited edition Hawk's Toe. And bumped into a guy with a hoodie, and I think we switched phones by accident. Was the guy in the hoodie also looking for the toy? Yeah, how did you know? He got the last one from that location. Looks like you're not the only one who's obsessed. Anyway, you should call your phone to arrange an exchange with Hoodie Guy. Yes, I'm gonna do that, thanks. Also, cool horse picture. I'm a big fan too. Clueless smiling face. Thanks, smiling face. A few hours later. Whatever he said about that toy, it's a lie. Hum, I think you were so distracted by the toy you didn't even notice you'd switched phone. Super grinning face. Shut up, chicken wings. That's it for today, but a new video will be out tomorrow. Be sure to check it out. Like, subscribe and comment your favorite part.